the things I want. You think you got the best of me, think you've had the last laugh, but you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down, think that I'll come running back. Baby, you don't know me, cause you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you?
Yeah, in our first one of my struggles with world is you, because I don't understand why I'm not able to hurt any of the people that we study. I think that's really stupid. I mean, it's in the past when we have to learn how to do it, and it's pointless. Homework is really difficult to me because I think I'm like ADD and I can't ever pay attention. So I can't sit down and actually do my homework. And so I'm really struggling with it because I don't like it. You tried to break me, but you see what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. No bad teacher tests. That's so really hard for you. You don't like panic attacks.
Okay.
Sort of like, I spelled it, and I spelled it, and I said, you've been hacked, H-A-K-K. My birthday was that way. I'm really bad at spelling. I just, my parents probably couldn't help me. Like, even with autocorrect on my phone, I'm still spelled.
Yeah,
everybody always corrects me, so
I'm cheating in the middle of the game.
One makes me really frustrated. I like camping. I jump into the pool. The alien just dies and becomes back to life, and it goes really bad at it, but it's really fun when you play it. It's really fast all the time. I've done some projects, and I'm probably going to play it again if I get done with my ex-level. So,